Hi friends, you are watching Information Technology. Today I am going to show you how to restore missing high performance power plant. Your power plant should have 4 different choices. 1. Balanced, 2. High performance, 3. Power saver, and 4. Ultimate power plant. To see these power plants, you should go to your Windows search box or press Windows key plus S to bring up the search box. Now type power and sleep setting. Click on it. On the right side, click on additional power settings. It will take you here. You should have 4 of them. However, if you are missing any one of them, you can restore it back. As you can see, I only have 1 power plant called Balance, and I would like to restore the high performance power plant. You must have the most recent update for Windows 10 to be able to do this. If you are way out of date, it's not gonna work. Anyhow, click on Create a Power Plant. After that, select High Performance. Come down here and give your plant a name. I want to name it the same as it is, High Performance, and then click on Next. Now, click on Create and we have just restored the High Performance Power Plant. The same way, we can restore other power plants such as Power Saver or Ultimate. This takes us to the end of this tutorial. Please like this video and consider subscribing to my channel. I will see you in the next tutorial. It's goodbye.